My name's Sergeant Joseph Mwanzia. I'm from Kenya Navy. We are doing Cutlass Express. Today we are learning how to search a suspect. First, when you see a suspect, you tell him to raise his hands up, and then you can tell him to turn around. From there, you can tell him to kneel down with one knee first. From there, you can tell him to close his elbows.
Elbows together.
Then you can advance to him. You tell him not to resist when you are searching him. And then you can search him. If you find anything, you can take it from him. If you find nothing, you can leave him and then maybe cuff him if it's dangerous.